And funding is still available for the Chile Labor Incentive Program. That initiative, which started last year, helps with labor shortages in the Chile industry. It's using federal relief money to boost wages. The State Department of Agriculture received $1 million to continue that program. The deadline to apply for funding is May 1st, and it will be based on a first-come, first-served basis until the money runs out.